If you're not aware, a huge part of our audience is actually their marketers, all right? And these marketers want to put great content into the right place for the right people.
Okay.
Problem is, it seems like all the time, there's new segments of people, new places to put content, new slices of advertisements that need to go. So we thought, what if we could apply artificial intelligence to speed up that process for marketers to create customized ads?
Mm-hmm.
So to do that, we have our very first sneak, Project Custom Clips, from my friend Stefano. Stefano, take it away.
Thank you.
Go, Stefano.
Hello, Tig. Hello. Hi.
Hello.
Thanks, Eric. Thanks, Tig. And I must admit, Tig, as a video marketer, I admire your capability to connect with your audience while on stage. And in my own small way, I'm also trying to connect with my audience by creating impactful marketing videos for a specific channel and audience is often hard and time-consuming. Luckily for me, our Project Custom Clips can help marketers like me creating impactful marketing videos in just a few clicks. So let me show it to you. Let me switch into Adobe Journey Optimizer, which is our system to manage marketing campaigns. Our travel and hospitality business has just completed two video campaigns targeting two different audiences, city lovers and outdoor enthusiasts. So I've collected lots of data on how these two campaigns performed. Wouldn't it be great to use this performance data and the power of AI to improve the video for the next campaign that I want to run on connected TVs all around the world? Our custom clip solution can help me achieve that. So let me switch to Adobe Premiere Rush, which is our easy-to-use software for video editing. Here is the video ad I received from my creative team. It's really beautiful, well done, but it's 1 minute long, and this might be too much for connected TVs. Unfortunately, I'm not a great video editor, and I don't have much time. So how can I make sure that this video will resonate well with the connected TV channel and the traveler segments? That's where our custom clip solution first comes into play. Based on performance data of videos from my past campaigns, our AI algorithm can predict whether this video is going to be impactful or not. I can simply navigate to the top left of the screen on the Share tab and select one of the two segments I created in Journey Optimizer, which were automatically imported in Premiere Rush for me. Tig, I follow your podcast. I know that you're great at giving advices. So should I go for city lovers or outdoor enthusiasts?
Outdoor enthusiasts.
Right, I like it. Perfect.
Yeah.
So once
one person clapped over there.
Yeah, yeah,
good
you
choice.
Can clap now. You
That's
can clap
a good
now.
Choice.
Yeah, yeah, right. So once I select the audience, I am presented with a watchability score, indicating the predicted effectiveness of this video for the combination of channel and audience. It's a little bit like predicting the future as Nikash did before.
Mm-hmm.
Well, our custom clip solution predicts that this video could be a little bit better, as indicated by the orange color. In a scale from 1 to TIG. Thank you. Thank you. OK. It worked. It worked.
Yep. He's been practicing that one.
This could probably be better, right? Now, luckily for me, our custom clip solution has a solution for this as well. Not only can predict whether this video is going to be impactful, but I can also craft a new version specific for this combination. All I need to do is navigate to create an optimized version, select Connected TV as a channel, and the outdoor enthusiast audience. Clicking the button triggers our technology. They will generate a new video specific for this combination. And here, in just a few seconds, is the new video. Our custom clip solution has reduced the overall video duration and included more outdoor activities, the outdoor shots, as running, skiing, while it has excluded more city and cultural destinations that will not appeal very well to the outdoor audience. Indeed, if I go back to the left, to the sharing tab, I can now see that the watchability for connected TVs and outdoor enthusiasts has turned green, indicating that the video is ready to be shared.
Right.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Yes.
Love it.
Right. Yeah. Right?
Love it.
So I say I create a more impactful video and saved a bunch of time that I can definitely use to watch more of your comedy shows.
Yes, please.
Yes. But hey, let's not stop here. After all, this is my second time on stage, so I want to use this time, right? So what about the City Lover audience? We need to have something specific for them as well. With our technology, generating a second optimized version is just a few clicks away. I can simply repeat the same process. And in this case, select the City Lover audience. And one click will generate a second version optimized for this specific combination. And again, here's the new video. Our solution has again reduced the video duration, but differently from the previous video, has included more city, cultural destinations that I'm sure will appeal much better with the City Lover audience I'm targeting. And of course, our technology can work the same magic with any audience you need to reach. Thank you. With our custom clip solution, data meets content to create faster and more impactful marketing videos that can truly unleash the power of your campaigns. If you're as excited as we are about this technology, help us add it to products by tweeting with the hashtag #ProjectCustomClips. Thank you.
Right. Awesome.
Thank you.
Well done.